It is May 9th, 2019, and things are swollen today.